First of all, this week there isn't a new Azure certification. Instead, you can use one of the most popular developer IDEs online, Azure Governance for Key Vault, and join the IaaS community for a day of learning about resilient infrastructure. I'm Lars Klint, and this is Azure This Week, a show processed entirely on last year's virtual machines, because we care. The developer community has embraced Visual Studio Code as the most lightweight and versatile multi-platform development IDE around. I use it for most of my coding projects myself, including the ones right here on ACG. VS Code is part of a mission from Microsoft to bring better tools to more developers with less hurdles. It's free, runs on Windows, Mac, Linux, and now also the web. From this week, you can try out vscode.dev for yourself. It's a lightweight version of VS Code running fully in the browser. Open a folder on your local machine and start coding. No install required. Using the modern File System Access API in Edge and Chrome, you can develop locally using the files already on your machine. Microsoft points out some interesting opportunities that this brings. Local file viewing and editing, quickly take notes in Markdown, even if you are on a restricted machine where you cannot install the full VS Code. You may still be able to use vscode.dev to view and edit local files. Build client-side HTML, JavaScript, and CSS applications in conjunction with the browser tools for debugging. Edit your code on lower-powered machines like Chromebooks. This is cool, I like this. Because you can't normally easily install VS Code on those devices, and you can even develop on your iPad. Yes, really. You can upload and download files and even store them in the cloud using the Files app, as well as open repositories remotely with the built-in GitHub repositories extension. This also works for machines without Edge or Chrome. I'm personally extremely excited about this as it removes another barrier for bringing the best tools to developers from, well, anywhere. So try it out today and discover all the details using the link in the description. If you'd like to learn more about cloud development with Azure, check out ACG's free plan. Gives you access to free courses and quizzes, plus learning paths and original series content. And you don't need a credit card to sign up. I'll include a link in the description below. Do you want better protection of your applications in the cloud? Well, of course you do. Two of the most important services on Azure have joined forces to give you even more protections. The integration of Azure Key Vault with Azure Policy is now generally available, which means Microsoft has given the thumbs up for production use. Now, why is this a big deal? As Microsoft puts it, Azure Policy provides the ability to place guardrails on Key Vault and its objects to ensure they are compliant with your organization's security recommendations and compliance regulations. You also get real-time policy-based enforcement and on-demand compliance assessment of existing secrets in your Azure environment. And to package it all up neatly, maybe with a bow on it, the compliance dashboard will show you the policy results and you'll be able to see a drill down of which resources and components are compliant and which are not. It keeps you out of trouble and puts even more trust in your cloud environment. If your daily routine involves managing VMs, networks, storage, and other fundamental cloud services, you might be interested in a little event Microsoft is hosting with Intel. IaaS Day is on November 17, and you can learn about the latest innovations, hear from actual Azure customers, engage with the Azure engineers that built the cloud platform, and learn about best practices. Once you're done with IaaS Day, head over to ACG platform and learn a ton more and perhaps study for one of the Azure certification exams. Azure IaaS Day is free to sign up to and attend. Use the link in the description to do so. Now, next week, we're live at Microsoft Ignite. Well, not exactly live as it's a virtual event, but myself and Brian Rehm will have all the highlights for you. I'm even presenting two talks there too, which you can check out. As we say on the A-Cloud Guru team, when we think all our secrets are secure in Key Vault, but then Martin has messed up the policies, so we can't leave the building. Seek and you shall cloud. So see you next week for an Ignite special. Keep being awesome, Cloud Gurus.